Hi, Norbert. Hey, Bert.
Yeah?
You know, I was just thinking about the alphabet you got in there, you know?
Mm.
It's really pretty terrific, you know?
Yeah, it's okay.
Yeah. Do you have a favorite letter, Bert?
A favorite letter?
Mm-hmm.
That's ridiculous.
You mean there isn't one letter in that whole book that you like better than all the others? I mean, one letter you get all excited about?
No, I like them all just about the same, you know. About the same.
Yeah. Weird. No favorite letter.
Weird? That's not weird at all. I suppose you have a favorite letter, though.
Oh, listen! Ha! I sure do!
Yeah.
Oh, yeah!
What is it?
X.
X?
Yes, indeed.
X? Why X? That's a silly letter that you hardly ever use.
Oh, yes, but it's delicious.
Now, that is really ridiculous. Now, how can it possibly be delicious?
Well, you see, every morning for breakfast, I have bacon and scrambled X.